at home I had figured out that Boscastle would be an ideal starting point for a fishing trip, as it is situated strategically well between the Tintagel and Cambique headlands. It would take me only minutes to reach good fishing grounds which hold many species like pollock, tope and even porbeagle sharks.
Plenty of tourists around, and all I have to do is getting organized and hoping to be in the water by 1.5 hours.
As you can see, Boscastle is a very beautiful small natural harbor, but it runs dry completely at low tides. I thought to partly solve this problem by creating my own wet mooring, and the harbor master had even given me permission to do this. Unfortunately, I found out that neither sand anchors nor rock anchors would hold on the smooth, solid harbor floor. The incoming tides bring large amounts of seaweed which accumulates around your anchors, chains and ropes. The enormous forces simply move everything out of place. This meant that I had to look for another harbor and decided on Padstow, which has many facilities. Padstow is a town and fishing port on the north coast, with a nice marina and good launching facilities. Appeared to be very strong as it was spring tide. This was shown by the line going down 45 degrees when finally the 16-ounce lead weight touched bottom. Even then it was still lifted. Actually, these circumstances were perfect as tope-like strong currents over mixed ground, with the bait presented 1 or 2 meters off the bottom.
Look at the oil slick. Perfect. The three baits are out. The furthest one is about 100 meters from the boat and about 30 meters down. That one is about 30 meters from the boat, 40 perhaps. 20 meters down, and this one is just very near the boat, 10 meters down. So if the sharks come from far away, the Rubby Dubby trail is slowly sinking. The oil will stay afloat, of course. You can see the slick, they call it the slick. And the little particles like the bran and the fish parts, they slowly sink to the bottom. So the further away, the deeper the smell.
24-hour forecast. Southerly, southwesterly, 3 or 4. Location 5 in the west.
Yeah, shark fishing is a waiting game. Easy job. Yeah. Okay. Definitely.